Remember the summer of 2024 when we had the Mathcad Game Gallery? Fantastic fun times. You should watch those and play the games for yourself. Back then, there was a video where I played Noughts and Crosses with my then coworker Priya. A lot of the video was filler banter to obscure the slow loading times. Since there are 95 advanced controls on this worksheet, Mathcad Prime 10 struggled a lot, automatically recalculating all of them on every move. Right now, I'm playing Noughts and Crosses by myself in Mathcad Prime 11 in auto-calculation mode, and this real-time, unedited screen footage of the exact same Mathcad file from last year. No changes, no optimizations, just a different Prime version. It's so much faster that I can fit a whole game of Noughts and Crosses in one YouTube short. Download Mathcad Prime 11 and check it out for yourself. If you're not already a customer, go to mathcad.com/trial and try for free for 30 days. And I tied it for myself.